These are war crimes, and this will be recognized by the world as genocide. The fact that you're here today and are seeing what has happened, we know that thousands of people have been killed and tortured, their limbs were cut off, raped women, killed children. I think that this is actually more than, this is actually genocide.